Someone got into the rhino habitat at Chicago's Lincoln Park Zoo. So this morning, the big question is, how could that happen? It is an outdoor exhibit. Zoo officials tell us that this person was only in there for a brief time yesterday and was quickly reunited with a caretaker. No other details are being shared, but we know that no people or animals were hurt.